also in general to understand how good this fight
Phones
is.
Phones off! Yeah. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, be professional. Please.
Okay. This is probably right now the biggest fight you could make between two Polish heavyweights. And, you know, Arthur is you know, from Poland, lives in Poland. I mean, he trains in Houston. So he has connections here. He's got a great trainer, Ronnie Shields, and he spent a lot of time in the States. He's well known in boxing. Adam's on the rise, but Aram's an American Polish kid, you know, Brooklyn, born and raised, lives in Long Island now. This card's going to be the first boxing show in Long Island in 31 years since Mike Tyson fought at the Nassau Coliseum. So it's 31 years since there's been a big, big show on Long Island. And this is one of the triple header of televised fights, because anybody that knows, knows this is going to be a great fight. You know, tickets are available. It's NYCB Live's Nassau Coliseum. Tickets are at Ticketmaster. They're at the box office in Long Island. And I know you can get tickets through Adam and
Paul.
And there is Paul standing right there. He's the guy with a lot of hair who looks like Adam.
Yeah. But likes going fishing.
And you know, I want to get a big crowd out there. I want the Polish people to represent, because this is as big a Polish fight as we could be making right now. And the winner of this fight's, you know, right there in heavyweight contention. I mean, Arthur's already fought a really tough fight. He got caught by Wilder, but he gave Wilder a hell of a fight. I know I promote Wilder until he got caught. He's a terrific heavyweight. He's a warrior. Adam's a warrior. This is Adam's opportunity to prove himself against a real experienced and well-known heavyweight. This is Arthur's opportunity to get himself back into title contention, you know, and, you know, back in the people's, you know, minds by being on national TV, on Fox TV, on July 15th. So this is a big, big fight, and it's a huge fight for the Polish community, and I really want to encourage the Polish community to come out. There are also a group, you know, if you contact the, you know, NYCB Live, and if you contact, there are group sales at the Nassau Coliseum for this. So, you know, groups of people can get a discount by purchasing in large number. I'd love to see groups from the Polish community representing for these two terrific heavyweights, and I think it's going to be a great fight. And I want to first introduce the trainers to say a couple of words. Ronnie Shields.
We're excited to be here, you know. We Spring is coming back, it's been a year. You know, we're here since he fought. You know, he's been here in New York. So, you know, he's on the way back. You know, we had some schedule before.
I've lived here my whole life. So, as a little boy, always going to the Coliseum for the circus, for Islanders, for whatever. To actually go back, and what was it, 31 years ago, I think? I think they had the last boxing event. So to be part of the first boxing event there, the following weekend is the UFC, so they beat the UFC. As far as combat sports, we get to show boxing first there. It's exciting. I know I got a lot of friends, family coming there. And the great thing about this, obviously I'm American, but Polish people, the fans, it's exciting. Just like all the European countries for soccer and this and that, the way everybody gets behind their teams, it's amazing how we really can't, as Americans, get as behind our teams and individuals like these two guys. It's going to be a hell of a night. I'm really excited to just put on a great show. I know Adam's been training his ass off. He's prepared to go 10, 12 rounds, you know. We're prepared for a war, you know. Arthur, he's a year ago for the title. What more can he ask? I mean, this is a big step for us. We beat him, and, you know, there's a lot of things ahead, big things for us. So, I really appreciate the opportunity. I'm looking forward to it, because I know both these guys are going to go to war. Nobody's going to give ground. It's going to be an exciting fight, and, you know, don't miss it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
And next, American boxing fans pretty much know as Adam Kownacki, and I think people here know him as Adam Kownacki.
Kownacki.
Kownacki. Yeah. Kownacki. Okay, I'm working on it. So Adam Kulnaski.
Thank you guys for the opportunity. It's a big chance for me to shine, and I wish Arthur all the success in the world, but unfortunately it's my time right now, so you got out of luck, man. You got out of luck, and come July 15th, I'm going to win, and there's bigger things coming. Watch out.
Thank you. And by people, if you turn off your cell phones just till they're done, it would be helpful. I appreciate it. Arthur's not only one of the better heavyweights in the world, Arthur's one of the more popular guys because he's a colorful guy. He's always follow his social media, and a lot of it's in Polish, so I can't follow off all of it, but the guy's very funny and he enjoys his life, and he as a fighter he throws down. I mean, he's a real warrior. He's been a warrior his whole career. That makes him a lot of fun to follow and a lot of fun to watch. Please with the phones. Please. And I'm really looking forward to see him fight again. I think his fight with Wilder made more fans, not fewer. And, you know, this fight's been brewing for a long time. It's been talked about for a long time between these two guys by, you know, within the Polish media, within Polish, among Polish boxing fans, and lately among boxing fans in general, because they know that this is sort of, I don't mean sort of a grudge match, I don't think they hate each other in any way or anything like that, but there's Polish pride at stake here, there's a lot of pride at stake here. And not only that, but both of them have talked their fair share of, we would say shit, but I don't know another way to put it. They've talked a lot at each other and to each other. They've been in each other's face a little bit through social media. And that always like makes for a bigger fight. It makes for a matchup that means more to both fighters and means more to the fans. So, affectionately known as the Pen, Arthur Spilker.
Hey, how are you? Hey, listen, I would like to say a lot, but you know, my English is not good. But I want to say first, thank you for everybody who won this fight. You know, I can wait, but when I'm back, I'm hungry. I don't fight 1.5 years. And you know, this is for boxer, for sportsman, for somebody who won't be champ. It's very hard, you know. I don't fight because I don't know why. First fight, I don't know why don't happen fight with Dominic Brazil. But okay, this was no happen. Now I fight with Adam. Of course, I have respect for him because this he have blood Polish, you know. And that's it. I know he have hurt. I know everything for him, but you know, this is kid, just kid, and he will see. He talk shit before fight. He thinks so. I don't know actually what he thinks so, you know, but he will be knowing after fight. This is no fucking joke, and man. Because you talk shit, you don't know what you talk. You know, you talk about chin, his mind. It's funny, but he never fight with somebody who can hurt him. Never. He fight with.
I fought guys in UFO, man.
Who you fight?
Who you fought? Fight rappers and fucking taxi drivers.
Taxi drivers?
Yeah, and the only guys you fought is a beat. You just fought Jennings with a wild during the night.
We will see if you like.
Yeah, we see.
And I told you, be quiet, because fucking I kick your ass. Trust me. Be quiet.
You want to say a few words to your Polish fans in Polish?
What I can say, I invite everybody, I trust me, man, I can win my back, and I shall fight with Wilder with Occident, you know? This was just this, and sorry, but I must kick ass Polish guy. This is not my choice. I don't want this fight. But, you know.
You want to speak in Polish to the people?
Yeah. Zapraszam wszystkich serdecznie. Zobaczycie, że naprawdę nie mogę się doczekać. Jestem mega zmotywowany. Maybe I want to say something. And you listen. Before Wilder, of course this was nothing happened, nothing changed. But I think so. When I will be fight with him, I will be weight like 160, 136, 138. Pounds, and I will think so. I will be stronger, but this is not true. I not was like, you know, I was strong, but no condition, no something. No. Now I changed
238.
Now I changed my weight is like 226. I feel great. I coach about spar everything. You know, spar. This is not fight. You can spar whatever. What you know. This is not this. But trust me, this will be different. Spilka, and Spilka is hungry. Spilka want to eat.
Spilka wants to eat. Adam. Want to say a few words to Polish friends?
Nie, I mean, mam nadzieję, że jak mówi, że mniej waży, więc mam nadzieję, że będzie walczył, a nie edycję do tańskich zdaniem, tak? Jeżeli będziesz czekał przez 10 rund i... No i tyle, tak?
Adam, boks to jest sztuka. Jak będziesz chciał, to będę ci grał, a ty będziesz tańczył tak, jak ja ci zagram. No pamiętaj to. Jak ci będę grał, a ty będziesz tańczył tak, jak ja ci zagram. Będę tak tańczył, a ty będziesz grał, rozumiesz?
Uciekał będziesz.
No tak, będę uciekał. Ja przed tobą w ogóle nie muszę uciekać, ja ci mówię, boks to jest sztuka. Boks to jest sztuka.
Kolego.
This is part of a great triple header on July 15th at Nassau Coliseum. We have Figueroa Guerrero, Spilka, and Adam. We have Shawnee Monahan from Long Island against Marcus Brown from Staten Island. All three fights should be great fights. Obviously, this is the main event for Polish Americans and for Polish boxing fans. This is the main event for the Polish people. So I want to see as many Polish people as possible at Nassau.
For the American press, let me say what Spilka and Adam said in English.
That'd be great.
Adam says that Spilka's gonna be running around, he's gonna be dancing in the ring, but Spilka said, you gotta tangle with me. It takes two to tangle, you gotta dance with me. But Adam said that he's gonna be running around, pretty much running away from him through a whole fight. But as Spilka said that, you know, it takes two to tangle, man. You gotta bring it to the dance. I'm gonna make you dance the night of the fight. So we'll see what happens the night of the fight.
I have a feeling that when these guys get in a ring with each other, nobody's going to be running. And I think pretty short order, these guys are going to be mixing it up. I got a feeling this is going to be a great fight. I know this is going to be a great fight.
It's going to be war.
I like both these guys better than they like each other. And I think they respect each other.
I have full respect, but now he talks shit, he thinks so. Hey, listen to me, guys. Before fight, I watch this guy, you know, I say, hey, we have good Polish guy, he has warrior, he's good guy actually, when you talk with him, I never talk with him really well, actually before fight, before why did he come in my room, and hey, good luck, I hope so one day we boxing together. I say, okay, whatever, I don't think because I was focused about my fight, but before fight I watched his fight, he's good guy, and you know, but I don't like when somebody, he is Polish like me, okay, I understand this is business, but he talks something what he don't have idea. He never was this level, understand? Never. And he talk like this.
Siege, I've seen it, man.
Yeah, we know this.
Before something really happens, let's do the face off. Let's get a picture of these two guys right now.
Can we do this? Adam, can we do this?
For all the differences, these two guys still share a great respect.
Grab that booth from the back.